order to increase accessibility while building your stories, ArcGIS StoryMaps has keyboard shortcuts so you can do things a lot quicker without having to touch your mouse. Let's check them out.
So let's start with some basic formatting. If I highlight the text, I can press Ctrl+B for bold, Ctrl+I for italicize, and Ctrl+K to hyperlink my text. Now let's move on to block conversion shortcuts. If I enter a pound sign followed by a space, I'll get a heading. Two pound signs followed by a space, I'll get a subheading. A greater than sign followed by a space, I'll get a quote. A percentage sign followed by a space, I'll get a large paragraph. I can also type a star symbol followed by a space or a hyphen followed by a space to get a bulleted list. If I type in a 1 followed by a period with a space, I'll get a numbered list. I can also get a multi-level list by placing the cursor at the beginning of the list item and pressing Tab. I can also change the format of the text block by putting the shortcut at the beginning of the section. So I can add a colon followed by a space to change the subheading into a paragraph. By default, a large space is created when you press the Enter key. Press the Shift and Enter keys to create lines of single space text. This shortcut can be applied to any form of text, like headings, subheadings, etc.
And now you're on your way to quickly building those stories.